how do you do that to an 8-year-old? Like, we show up at the event. Usually the girls have dresses on the back of their seat, but my daughter won't. Like, it didn't sit well with me.
Well, many young girls dream of putting on a dress and becoming a princess, just like the kinds you see in storybooks and in movies. And for the last 14 years, Princess for a Day has given children suffering from severe illnesses in Winnipeg the chance to do just that. But a pair of Winnipeg moms say their daughter was turned away from the event because she's too large to fit in their dresses. And this was even after they offered to go out and buy her own dress.
And she said, well, we frown upon that because in the past, girls have brought their own dress and they feel uncomfortable. So we don't support girls bringing their own dress to the event. So then it kind of left me speechless because I didn't know, like, where we go from there then. So she asked me, she said, do you think Eva would mind just attending? Like, not having a dress at all, just attending the event. To which I said, well, opt out.
For the last 2 years, Shailene Blom's daughter, Eva, has attended with her sister, Cher, who's undergoing treatment for lymphoma. But after signing them up this year, Blom got a call asking for Eva to be measured, as the largest dress available was a large with a 26-inch waist. Blom offered to buy a separate dress for Eva, but she says organizers balked at that idea. That's when Blom and Eva's stepmother posted about the incident on Facebook. Blom says she was reluctant to go public at first, but says other girls have been affected the same way.
I was conflicted on whether I bring it up and possibly ruin it for all the other girls, or let it lie and allow us to be hurt by it. Like, I didn't know where to go. And then I was told from other families how they had been affected by this as well. And Eva was not the only one that this has happened to.
Stella Mazza is the founder of Princess for a Day and has been running the event for the past 14 years. In a phone interview with City News, Mazza says she never said Eva couldn't come.
We got together and offered her to actually take our dress and alter it and put maybe a back panel so it could fit. So both offers were actually declined. There's absolutely no intent there's words that have come out, body shaming. Well, you're talking to a girl who's carried 20, 30 pounds extra on her all her life. It's always been inclusive, and I've always embraced that in my personal life and in my professional life and in my charity work.
This isn't where we wanted it to go. Again, we love the event, and it is amazing, and I don't want to see it end because of this either. I just want to see it be more inclusive.
In Winnipeg, Shao Li, City News.